Hello everyone, and welcome to another tutorial of Photoshop in under a minute.
How to hide the sidebars and the tools. We simply click on tab, and that hides it. To bring them back, we hit tab again, and that's it.
Please feel free to check out our other videos on our channel. Comment, like, and subscribe. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below.